name's Nikita and I'm a data management consultant at Kubrick. I joined in October 2019.
Prior to joining Kubrick, I was at university, studied chemistry, something completely unrelated to what we're doing here. The beauty of Kubrick is you don't have to have any background in data or any technical background. That's one of the real big things that I think for me when I first started was one of the real motivators for joining Kubrick.
So whilst I was at university, I did a summer placement. It really showed me that a lot of teams and a lot of people can't really progress with projects and can't really make decisions unless they have proof and backup. The only way to get proof and backup was data. Without data being the center of everything that they did, it was impossible for them to make decisions. What that really taught me was all of the data teams that existed within the different business units really drove transformation and change, and that was when I decided it was the industry to be in.
Data consultant, there's many different roles that are included in that. So I think one of the big ones is data governance. It's really important to have the oversight of all the data and making sure that it's used in the correct way throughout the organization.
As a data management consultant on site, you need to make sure you are involving the right people. So the CDO, data owners or data stewards, you are implementing the right processes, be data governance frameworks or data quality policies, and you are using market leading tools and technologies to do what you need to do.
Good example is classic PII data, storing customers' email addresses and kind of personal details like that. All has to be managed in the correct way, and it's really important that companies have someone with the knowledge of how this should be handled. On the other side, there's the more technical side of things, where a large part of my role has been involving data quality, making sure that the quality is fit for purpose and making sure the business have all of their requirements met in regards to the data.
A lot of the clients that Kubrick have, it's almost impossible to get into, so to know you have an opportunity to work for at least one of these people, it's great exposure and great experience.
So from first signing on with Kubrick, you'll begin your 15-week training program.
So you'll go through learning Microsoft PowerPoint, through a little bit of data analysis tools like Tableau, all the way through to really technical skills like SQL and Python. So you really do get to cover all the foundation and basics during those 4 months.
So once you finish your training, you'll begin your time on client site. This can range from being 6 months right up the way to 2 years, like myself. This is a great chance to kind of take on new projects, learn lots of new skills, work with lots of different people. Once you finish your 2 years on client site, you then have a couple of different options about where you want to take your career. You can stay with your client and become a full-time employee. You can also come back to Kubrick. We've got lots of in-house projects going on. Go to a new client with Kubrick as a third-year consultant. Yeah, there's loads of opportunities once you finish your 2 years, and I think it opens an awful lot of doors.
An example of some of the projects would be to outline data policies that will be used across the company, all the business units. You are really driving change here because everything that you write up is going to be used in data sets and within different business teams across the company.
Data management is a huge collaborative effort. I think that was evident from the training right at the beginning. A lot of the training is done in teams, and this continues right through into the client placement. We work with a lot of the senior stakeholders in the business. We work with a lot of the analysts who are reporting and building dashboards. Yeah, it's vital that you have those stakeholder skills, but it's great because you get to meet a lot of people.
Another kind of example of a project I've worked in is within a marketing team. They have a long list of clients and they want to know who to prioritize. I was called in to help them, and what that meant was going through all of the data sets they had available, understanding what the key decisions need to be made, and harnessing that data to help them make these decisions on who to prioritize to make sure that marketing teams are really focusing their resources effectively.
Since going on site as a data management consultant, I've had a huge range of projects that I've been working on. I think one of the big ones for me was during the pandemic. Being a retailer, for us, one of the big things was being able to prioritize our elderly, disabled and vulnerable customers. So we were working closely with the government to identify which ones of our customers were elderly, disabled and vulnerable, and then being able to offer them a priority slot. So we managed to, in the end, get around 700,000 of our customers identified as elderly, disabled and vulnerable, get them priority slots to get their home deliveries within the fastest possible time that we can get it to them.
The data management program would really appeal to someone who is really open to learning and open to being in a dynamic environment. Data discovery is key at every stage, so you need to always be making sure you ask the right questions, looking in the right places, and be able to use that, extrapolate everything that you learn to different projects that you move across during your time with Kubrick and after.
I would definitely say that Kubrick has accelerated my career. The skills that I've learned have been great, and exposure that I've got to kind of senior people within the organization I've worked for has really been fantastic. I've made an awful lot of connections. Yeah, I think this is definitely going to put me in good stead for the kind of next few years of my career.
If I had any advice for any of you wanting to join the data management consultant scheme, is give it a go. With all of the industries and all of the businesses moving towards a very data-centric way of working, you can't really go wrong.